I went to Don Campbell's workshop on Saturday, and basically he had us read a bunch of haiku, and then he had us pick our favorite one. So, and then he wanted us to do, he called it an haicrostic poem, where you take the first word of each, of the haiku, and you put them at the beginning of each line, and you write a line using each one, something new, kind of invoking that same haiku. So first I'll read the haiku that inspired the poem, and I'll read next. So, winter seclusion, listening that evening to the rain in the mountain. So my poem, the haicrostic coup poem. Winter holidays are now over. Seclusion is no longer an option, but listening to the crackling leaves that make good company for cocoa. That make good company for cocoa in the evenings. When burning logs are forbidden to be wasted on an empty house, the rain taps on your window. Let them in. The sun doesn't have to know the mountains forgot the marshmallows.